Securing identities and access in the public cloud is easier said than done. Application architectures are extremely dynamic and complex. There's an explosion in the number of machine and user identities to protect, and security controls are shifting from IT to DevOps. You know how complex it is to manage access risks in the cloud. There are hundreds, if not thousands, of configurations that affect access permissions across your sensitive resources. Identities wind up with many more access permissions than they actually need. The result? Chaos, and many more routes to your crown jewel data. Until now, poor visibility and lack of context have blocked your journey to least privilege. But there is a better way. Ermetic enables granular, least privilege access and gives you tools to expose risks to your crown jewel data at cloud speed. How? You can analyze access permissions to and from all users, applications, and resources. Impose granular access policies and least privilege across clouds. Detect suspicious access behavior and prioritize by proximity to your most important data. And accelerate development and deployment. Ermetic effectively prevents identity and access-based threats, enforces least privilege at DevOps velocity, and ensures compliance with security and privacy standards. Achieve least privilege with Ermetic. Learn more at ermetic.com.